Excellence Writing Task 1 Academic. There are four categories. Number one, graph with a trend. Very simple, they will give you time period. 2010 to 2020, data is moving and all that. Second is comparative graph. In comparative graph, we are on page number 108. In comparative graph, data is not moving, but you're going to compare petrol prices in Pakistan, India, Bangladesh, Nepal, Sri Lanka. Yeah, a lot of people watch me from Sri Lanka. If you're from Sri Lanka, please comment. So, anyways, Pakistan, India, Bangladesh, Nepal, Sri Lanka, petrol price, you say fluctuations, highest, lowest, and all that. That is what we call comparative graph. The third one is process diagram. They will give you a diagram, recycling, or it can be how rainwater is stored and then reused, or any other process. It can be how sugar is made, as simple as how sugar is made from sugarcane and all that. Last one is maps, where they are going to show you two maps and you got to write on there. Okay, now we've got this. Whenever you write a report on map, please come over here. Bullet points. First, a brief introduction to the maps in your own words. In a minute, we will write complete report on it. Brief introduction to the maps in your own words. Second, short overview. Paragraph number one is introduction. Paragraph number two is overview. Short overview to describe what has happened to the town in general. By the way, I will send you detailed lecture on this as well. Okay, yes, exactly. And you should watch it all tonight. I mean, before going to bed, essay writing units and this one. So just be busy with IELTS this time. Alright, short overview. Next two paragraphs to describe some of the main changes. Have you ever seen in the past when we didn't have mobile, there used to be an activity, spot the difference. Do tasveerein hoti thi, spot the difference. Yahan pe iske baal lambe hain, yahan pe iske baal chote hain. Yahan pe isne red coat pehna hua hai, yahan pe black coat pehna. Anything like that, okay? So map is just like that. Pehle kya hota tha, ab kya ho gaya hai, right? So you'll talk about things like that. Two paragraphs to describe some of the main changes and minimum 150 words. In IELTS writing, 250 and 150 is the minimum word count.